This is your teacher's location here. I'm here at Bulleye. Can't remember who requested this. I know some of you requested it. Can't remember who. I'll come back to the request in a minute. Let me get this party. We've got a tea set departing platform 1, waterfall service. Stopping through all, then all the waterfall. Simple stopping patterns. T23. See, I like it when stopping patterns are nice and simple, so you don't have to remember like store stations or something. Makes it a lot less complicated. T23 leading a waterfall service out of Bulleye. The two platforms. Platform 1 is for Thrall and waterfall services, and some occasional services to Central and Bondi Junction, but only I think these only like operate like late at night. Platform 2 is for Wollongong and Port Kembla, and I think the odd Kiama services run late at night. Just look at this track work post. So it's Saturday 17th, Saturday 18th January, all trains stop at Bulleye on the south coastline. So it looks like even Kiama services will be stopping at Bulleye that weekend. Don't know why, but it's pretty good for people at Bulleye. But yeah, this video, I'll just stop the video for a sec, and then I'll go get my sister cards and I'll go slide out and request it. So I'll see you guys in a second. Wollongong service is the next train on platform 2. Anyway, so this video is in request for Debbie Tanner and Lachlan Walsh. Looks like there's a toilet over there. I think I'll need to go to the toilet soon. I've weed for about 5 hours. So I left my hotel room about 10 o'clock this morning, went and got breakfast about 10:20, got to Kiama about 10:40, and then hopped on a train about 10:55, and then I was straight off to Shell Harbour. So I haven't gone to the toilet all day. I'm serious, I am absolutely busting. Here's a look out at the out of Bulleye station. Ticket machine, ticket office, a couple Opal card readers, car park at Bulleye. There's a station. Is there a station somewhere? I don't think so. There might be one way away. Platform 2 over bridge, Port Kembla and Bomenary. Access via platform 1. Oh, there's a sign over on platform 2. This station has lift access. My horse thinks, oh, we have an Oscar. Good-o. Get some trains in this vlog. Oscar on platform number 2, Wollongong service. Front 4 cars is good old H24 and friends arriving on a platform, and friends arriving in on platform number 2, Wollongong service. Stopping Winoona, and then all stations to Wollongong. Stopping Pat, just say Winoona. So technically it's true. H24 is the front 4 cars of this Wollongong service at Bulleye. Station sign. Oscar said H24 departing platform 2, Wollongong service. Next stop will be Winoona. The rear half is H42, Wollongong service, departing platform 2. If I'd have known that there was going to be a Wollongong service, I would have just wrapped the video up here, and then I would have gone to Winoona, and I would have got a couple of trains at Winoona, because I think Lachlan Walsh was to Winoona as well, so I could have got that done. There are a few like I said a little while ago, there are a few stations I won't be able to do today, but never fear, I will be coming back another time and I will be filling in the gaps that I haven't done today. I will be doing that another time. I can't tell you guys when, but it will be sometime probably in the next few months. I'll come back down here. I'll try and do Austin Mere, Colcliff, Coldhouse, You guys requested some of the tinier stations and some of the rest of them. I'll get those done in a sec. to say, we'll see you guys in a sec, because there's no trains and I'm going to wait till the trains come, so we'll see you guys in a sec. Here we have H21 arriving on a platform 1 at Bulleye. Anyway guys, I'm going to wrap this vlog up now. Don't forget to, sorry it was not like a deep vlog. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, like and favourite the video. Also, don't forget to share me on Google Hangout, Facebook, wherever you can. Really appreciate it. Thank you guys for watching. Bye for now.